Millions of people start off their day with oatmeal, and I think that's a major mistake. Why do they do that? Well, why wouldn't they? Because that's what big media tells us, what big pharma wants us to do, what the medical doctors want us to do. Yes, the average MD prefers you eat oatmeal, of course, over eggs, but the truth is far different. And in fact, I've got 10 reasons why eggs are better than oatmeal, and I've got the references from the medical literature. It just makes common sense. Our ancestors never ate oatmeal, but they certainly consumed eggs. So stay tuned for 10 reasons why you need to start your day with eggs over oatmeal. All right, we're all set with 10 reasons to choose eggs over oatmeal. Number one, lose weight and belly fat. That's right, eggs help you to lose weight and belly fat. It's in the literature. You need to feel full longer, and eggs do that. So eggs increase satiety. Oatmeal does not. You feel full longer, and that's a good thing. So you're constantly not seeking out more food. Lowers inflammation when you eat eggs versus oatmeal. This is incredible. Inflammation leads to all forms of disease, heart disease, cancer, brain disease, you name it, and eggs lower inflammation. Eggs also raise ApoA. ApoA is the main lipoprotein found on the surface of HDLs. The more ApoAs, the better. Eggs raise the ApoAs. Most importantly regarding HDLs is improved HDL function. It's one thing to have HDLs, but you want to make sure they're functional. And eggs do that. They increase the functionality, so HDL floats around, pulls cholesterol out of plaque, and actually can reverse coronary artery disease. Lower ghrelin. This is a satiety hormone. This is a food-based hormone. The lower the ghrelin levels, the better. Also has to do with satiety. Eggs are pure brain food. That's right. They're loaded with choline, which makes acetylcholine, which is a neurotransmitter. So nerves can communicate to each other. Also, phosphatidylcholine is one of the major cell membrane components of brain tissue and, in fact, of most cells. Eggs are a very high source of lutein and zeaxanthin, which are two antioxidants. And antioxidants, of course, are critical for total body health, but these are very unique for eye health. A hefty serving of the fat-soluble vitamins A, D, and E sits inside of that multivitamin known as an egg. And speaking of vitamins, eggs are like a B complex. So load up on those B vitamins when you eat eggs, and certainly compared to oatmeal, because if you see the breakdown of the two, you can tell here that items like vitamin A exist in eggs and there's not anything in oatmeal. Same with vitamin D. There is no vitamin D in oatmeal. Vitamin E is much higher in eggs. And if you look at some of the B vitamins down here, folate, B12. There's B12 here. There's none in oatmeal. And then we talked about choline, which is just pure brain food right here. 20 times the amount of choline in eggs versus oatmeal. And then if you look down into the minerals, you're also going to see just tremendous benefit on why you need to eat eggs over oatmeal. And here are your references in case you want to double check the facts. Thank you for watching my video on 10 reasons why to choose eggs over oatmeal. Stay tuned for my next video, which is all about my 5 favorite ways to enjoy free-range, cage-free, healthy eggs for a healthy heart.